Welcome to RK's Digital Training. In this video, I'm going to show you a very simple example of using if condition. So if you have, if you look at this table, say serial number and student name and marks. So I have a couple of student names here and then the respective marks of the students are given here. So now I wanted to display the result of the student. So as you know, there is a 100 marks test, and where the marks are less than 35, or if it is equal to 35, then the student is passed. If it is less than 35, then the student is failed. So in that case, how do you display the result? We will not write manually saying that this student is failed, this student is passed, this student is passed. Okay, what I wanted to do, I wanted to do a formula where it will automatically retrieve based on the condition. So to do that, what you will be doing, you will be writing is equal to, and then if, that means conditional statement. So you will need to understand what are the parameters you need to pass. When you press if, the left bracket, open the left bracket, then you will see the logical test. So logical test is what? I wanted to verify this value and see whether the value is greater than or equal to 35. That means I need to see whether the value is greater than or equal to 35, then comma, and then if the value is true, then I need to say that passed. If the value is false, then I need to say that failed or fail. You can write passed or fail. I am writing it as pass or fail. So if you look at my condition, C2 value is 34. 34 greater than or equal to 35. That means 34 is not greater than 35. 34 is not equal to 35. Then the value will be fail. See, the formula has come. And if you wanted to implement, already you know, just make this symbol and then try to drag the formula to apply for the respective cells. So if you look at all the values, whatever are 35 or more than 35 or in pass, and the values which are less than 35, that is 34 and 29 and then 34, these are all fail. So you already learned how to make colors, so you can implement that also to incorporate here. So like how to display the particular cell with a different color. So that kind of tips also you can follow by looking at our previous videos. Thank you for watching.